Hello, and welcome to Business Live TV. My name is Resident Nelson. Tanzania Speaker Tulia Ackson elected President of International Parliamentary Union. In a historic moment, Tanzanian Speaker of the National Assembly, Tulia Ackson, has been elected as the President of the International Parliamentary Union, IPU. Dr. Ackson, who holds a Ph.D. in law, is now the 31st leader of this global parliamentary organization. The election took place during the IPU 147th Assembly in Luanda, Angola, where Dr. Ackson secured a remarkable 57% of the vote in a single round, making her the first woman to hold this position. Her three-year term as IPU president is a significant step forward for the organization. Dr. Tulia Ackson, aged 47, assumed the role of Speaker of Tanzania's Parliament in January 2022. Following the 7 years as Deputy Speaker, she initially entered the legislature in 2015 as a presidential nominee and later was elected as a Member of Parliament for Mbeya Urban constituency in 2020. This election marks a historic moment for the IPU, with all the candidates being women MPs from Africa. Dr. Ackson's leadership is set to bring a fresh perspective to the organization as it continues its mission of promoting parliamentary diplomacy and international cooperation. Thank you for watching.